Hi guys, what's up? Jeremy Shafer here. So, how's my broken wrist? Well, not too good. Right now I have this arnica rub on it, which is kind of funny because it has methyl cellulose in it, which is the same stuff that origamists use for backcoating paper. So it creates like this cast on my wrist, which is sort of nice because it's less weight and I don't need to wear my brace. Well, maybe I do, but I'm not anyway. But nonetheless, I'm not going to do any heavy-duty folding. But I am going to show you how to fold one of my favorite simple models. It is an exploding envelope. Here's how it works. You pull the tab and explosion. So this is a model for 4th of July, maybe, I don't know. Anyway, here it goes. This is a model that I designed and published in my first book, Origami to Astonish and Amuse. And it begins with a 6-inch piece of paper. You could really use any size, but 6 is a good size. And fold it diagonally in half. This is one of my favorite models to teach at birthday parties because it's so simple. And it is an action model. So we fold it in half. Now we're going to take this top corner and fold it down so that the corner goes almost an inch below the bottom edge. And now we're going to take this corner and we're going to fold it over so that it hits this intersection point right there. And we take the left side and fold it so that it hits this intersection point. And now what we're going to do is we're going to stick one flap inside the other flap. Like that. Well, there's the envelope, you see. We just have to close it up now. So close the flap. You want to cover up the white and a little bit more. And here we have our exploding envelope. If you want, you could fold this up and then put a little sticker on it to seal it. But this is how the explosion works. You hold the tab right here and hold the top of the envelope. And when you want to explode it, ready? 1, 2, 3. Boom. And there it is, the exploding envelope. And if you want to make it even more exciting, you could write the letters boom, like that. And then when you refold it, ready, set, boom. Well, hope you enjoyed this model and happy 4th of July, or whatever other day you want to celebrate. Bye now.